Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of WWT Indie Series. I'm your host, Matt Stryker, along with Jerry the King Lawler. And we just got done with a 200 subscriber episode, last episode. And if you guys haven't checked that out, first off, it was a, I think, 23, 24, 26 man battle royal hardcore elimination, which means your opponent either got tossed over the top rope or got put through a table to be eliminated. And the winner of that match could pick whatever match and whatever opponent they wanted next episode, which is this episode, or a title shot. And the winner, surprisingly, was Jeff Hardy. He returned last night, or last episode, which was fan-fucking-tastic. We are so happy to see him. But I wonder what's going to happen with him and RVD, along with his brother Matt. And also, King, Matt Hardy got attacked a while ago by the Big Show backstage for no reason. We wonder what the hell that's going on with. Also, we got another rivalry on our hands. Not only with Batista and Kurt Angle, our brand new rivalry, but we also still have other rivalries like Brock Lesnar and Edge. I don't know how that's going to be solved, but let's get to the ring, because we have Jeff Hardy who wants to talk. Alright, you see, I'm glad to be back and all, but RVD, me and my brother are getting sick of your shit. Between the flaming tables, between all of this shit, and getting thrown off the cell, and getting injured, and you injuring my brother's girlfriend. It's about time you get some ass kicking towards you. So I get to choose whatever match I want, whatever opponent I get, and whatever opponent I want. So, RVD, I'm calling your ass out for the main event tonight. Me and you and Matt Hardy. It's going to be a handicap match. You versus me and my brother inside a steel cage. I hope you are going to be ready for the ass kicking and the amount of pain me and him are going to put you through. This is going to be the first matchup of the evening. It is going to be a hardcore fatal four-way match for the hardcore championship, which is currently held by Big Papa Pump. Let's get this matchup started. Remember, the only way to win is to pin your opponent. You can use whatever you want to win that championship that's held by Big Papa Pump and Brock Lesnar. And Big Papa Pump is just knocking out. Oh, God. Nope. Oh, Booker T with another power slam. But, Tess, after getting hit in the head, just runs, Booker T right into that ring post. And then, Brock Lesnar. Human suplex machine. And now he gets, he's still dazed about that shot with the championship. But now, Big Papa Pump, sidewalk slam into a power slam. One, two, and a kick out by Test. Now, Test going up, trying to get the suplex, but Big Papa Pump does it with a big body slam. Brock Lesnar, he just throws Brock Lesnar right out of the ring. And now a DDT from Big Papa Pump right to Booker T. And now launches, did you hear that? This launches Booker T right out of the ring. Oh, look at this military press. Look how strong this man is. Just throws him up in the air like he's nothing. And now a knee to the face, and another knee to the face. And now, is this going to be a standing dropkick? Yes, it is. And now, Tess being manhandled. What a maneuver by Tess. And a right hand knocks Big Papa Pump down. Another right hand, and another right hand off the ropes. Oh my God, what a back body drop that was. And now another clothesline. Test is on a roll. Another clothesline. And now a spine buster. Test is kicking some ass. Now he's going up top. Wait a minute, Booker T. Ooh, just knocks him off. And wait a minute, Big Papa Pump catches him. And now Brock Lesnar going under the ring for some weapons. Oh shit, Brock Lesnar got that chair. Oh, and it knocks Big Papa Pump right in the head with it. Oh man, this is not good for any of the other superstars. And Booker T is smart to see what's going on and kicks Brock Lesnar right in the head. Ooh, it smashes his face right into that post or that canvas, and Test just completely knocks out Booker T with that championship belt. And now a powerbomb for good measure. Oh my gosh, this is not good, you guys. But look at this, wait a minute. Oh no, this isn't good. Test looking for a super, oh wait, reversal. Oh my god, off the table. And now, wait a minute. Oh god, who is this? Who in the hell is this? Are you serious? Edge, no, you gotta be kidding me. Spear, oh my god. And he attempts to spear Brock Lesnar through the ring, or through that table. And now, Test, Edge. Oh my god, another attempt. And now, oh god, he's got no idea. Oh, and that table still doesn't break. And now Edge just spearing everybody. Technically, he could win the Hardcore Championship, but wait a minute. Oh, a brutal chair shot right to Brock Lesnar. Another one knocks him right out of the ring. And now Edge spearing and beating the hell out of Brock Lesnar outside the ring there. But now that table being reset into play, Booker T. And now a spine buster through the table. One, two, three, and here's your winner and still the Hardcore Champion. Oh my god. Big Papa Pump. Let's get on to our next matchup, you guys. This next matchup is a tables match. The only way to win this match is to put your opponent through a table. We have Batista versus Santino Marella. And here we go. Oh, side headlock takeover by Batista. Off the ropes he goes. Santino Marella. Whoa. And oh, gets caught a clothesline. And now Batista just throwing him into the corner and trying to hit him, but he gets out of the way and a drop kick. Ooh, and a punch right to Batista. Another punch. Off the ropes. And a drop kick right to Santino. Ooh, what a knee to the face. And Batista showing no mercy, just slamming the hell out of him. Off the ropes. And an elbow drop. Batista. Oh no, probably looking for weapons. This is not good. Going under the ring. Looking for some sort of weapon. I guarantee I know what he's looking for. Oh, here we go. Here we go, you guys. He's got that table. And now, wait a minute. Santino with a pile driver like maneuver. And now a hip toss. And another hip toss. Man, Batista's not. Ooh, a shoulder block from the big man himself. And now, oh, chop. And another chop. And oh my god, another chop to knock him right out of the ring. And now, he's setting up that. Who's Batista looking at? Batista's looking at somebody. This isn't. Oh, who the hell is that? He's coming down the ramp. Is that? Anyway, I think it is. Is that Kurt Angle? That's Kurt Angle. The new champion, the new Intercontinental Champion, is having a staring contest with Brock Batista. Oh my god. And Batista showing absolutely no fear, telling him to bring it. The Santino Marella. Oh, it just bashes his face off the table. And now he's sending a message to Kurt Angle. He was staring right at Kurt Angle the whole time. Oh my god. Uh-oh. And a Batista bomb, and here's your winner, Batista. Oh my god. That man has no fear in him whatsoever. All right, you guys, let's get to the main event. The handicap match in a size steel cage. Oh, and here we go, you guys, the main event for this evening. A steel cage match. Wait a minute, what is Jeff Hardy pulling out of this? Oh my god, he's got barbed wire. Holy hell. Oh, and here we go. Oh my god, he's gonna get tortured in there. And Matt Hardy and Jeff Hardy are just beating the living hell out of RVD. And now he just hip tosses him right out of barbed wire. Oh my god. And now drop kicks him out of the ring there. And now Matt Hardy getting that barbed wire, putting it up in the corner. Oh my god, what the hell are these guys doing? Oh my god, that barbed wire in that corner. And now Matt Hardy. Oh my god, a powerbomb into the barbed wire. And now Matt Hardy, not even trying to escape the cage, just climbs on top of it. And a leg drop. Holy hell. And I was beating the living hell out of him. But now, Jeff Hardy is going outside the ring to get more materials. Oh no. This is not good. Now, Jeff Hardy just throwing weapons into the ring. Like it's nothing. Oh, this is not good. This is not good. Come on. He's a human being. Oh my god, a ladder. What the hell has he got a ladder in there for? He doesn't need no ladder. Oh no, he's got that barbed wire gate. Come on, oh my god. Wait a minute, come on. What are you doing, guys? This is not good. Just set up that table. You've got to be kidding me. RVD is hurt bad. RVD kind of deserved it though, don't you think? Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. A swanton? Jeff, don't do this. You just came back. Don't do this. Oh my god. Oh my god. A swanton bomb off the cell. Oh my god. Now, Matt Hardy getting that ladder propped up in the corner, and now we, oh my god, you gotta be joking. Oh my god, you've gotta be kidding me. No, Matt Hardy. Oh no, you've gotta be joking. No, Matt, oh my god. And now what? Moonsault hurting himself. These men don't give a shit about their bodies. Oh my god. What an insane, insane match so far. Oh no. I know, Matt Hardy. Apparently thinking of something different. But wait a minute! RVD! RVD with a reversal for Jeff Hardy. Oh! Just makes him hit his nuts right on top of that ring post. And now, oh my god, attempts to put him through the table. Did you see his face smack off of that steel cage though? Oh my god, he's checking on his brother, making sure his brother's okay. That's the last thing he needs, is to injure his brother. Now, RVD, off the... Oh no! Wait a minute! Oh my god! Man! RVD trying to do some sort of move, and now a DDT off the... Oh my god, off the ring post. And now... Jeff Hardy telling Matt to move. And now, Jeff Hardy is putting a... it looks like a trash can in the corner there. And now he just rams RVD's face right into that trash can. And now body slam on the ladder. They're just literally torturing. They're not even trying to get out of that cell. This is some bullshit. But RVD has had this coming to him for a long time. Wait a minute. Come on. What the hell is this? What the hell? We're just... Oh my god. Wait a minute. Is that... No way. Is that the Big Show? That's the Big Show. And look, he's got all these... He's got all these barbed wire boards. What the hell is this? He's talking the barbed wire boards. And the... Is he helping? Oh my god, no. No. Big Show is climbing into the... Is climbing into the cage. What the hell? What is going on? Is he gonna help him? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Wait a minute, no! Oh my god, he's got the hand around the throat of Jeff Hardy. And a choke slam onto that ladder. And now, wait a minute. Oh, just smacks Matt Hardy in the face with that barbed wire board. And now, he's propping it up in the corner. And, no. Choke slam, oh, to the ground. And now he's got Jeff Hardy. Oh, and just rams his face right onto that barbed wire board. And now he's helping out. Oh my god. He's helping RVD. And RVD has won this match. But he can barely stand. He can't even stand. Thanks to the Big Show, he won. But he can't even stand. Oh my god. This is some bullshit. Alright, but that's going to be it for today, you guys. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to check out the description below for videos that you guys don't forget to stay awesome. See you guys later. And by the way, we have a special episode coming up after this one.